needs help today finding relatives of a man who recently died. 65-year-old James Ray Bowman died March 8th of cancer at the St. Joseph Hospice Care Center. Bowman was married twice. Both exes are deceased. His date of birth is October 21st, 1952. The coroner says Bowman's son, James Nicholas, lives up in Dayton, Ohio. His mother, Emma Jean Estes Keith, lives in the Irvine area. Anyone with information on Bowman's relatives is asked to contact the Fayette County Coroner.